Eier erhält. I change equipment. There was something I wanted to check. But I forgot what. Try dashing through, okay. By ranged battle. Okay, so I don't know what to do. I have two options though. I can open the door and go further, or I can traverse the white light that will I traverse the white light. Just so that weakness fleeing? Wait, is this an enemy? Bitchy move. Oh god, they are following me? Whoa. Okay. So this would be a dangerous area in itself. Again. So it seems I had to trigger them first, and then I can dispatch of them. Well then, let's see if we can get a vantage point. But we can. Oh, what's that? How did I... Can I get there? This is not my main concern right now. There are so many ways to go and I'm too afraid to go any of them. Because I know what lies ahead. And that scares me. Oh, fuck it. I'm majorly screwed anyway. Wherever I go, I will be majorly screwed. Oh, hi. There are those fuckers again. Why are they not just jumping down directly to me? Are they afraid of heights? What the fuck? Seriously? You're not coming down? Oh wait, there it is. It's coming. I think at least. No, it's still up there. Well then. My trusty bow will dispatch of you. Aww, really? Just take it! How do I get up? Oh, everything's twinkling and sparkling and... I don't like this anymore. Wait, what? How do I... Uh-oh. Did I majorly screwed myself? I think I majorly screwed myself. How do I get away from here again? I hear footsteps and I know that those are not my own footsteps. Hell, to get away from here, I have to jump? Aw, fiddlesticks. It. Oh, hi. God. Whoa! Well, at least I know where you... left. This recording is really, really long. I have only so much juice left. Shouldn't have jumped. Hey, there's a corpse. And there's an enemy above. There are enemies below. There are enemies everywhere. Every fucking where I go. Okay, the spell fall control would be majorly helpful by now. And the bonfire would be helpful, but not the bonfire all the way back there, for the sole reason that I would need to go all the fucking way back. I don't want that. Those slimy enemies I can't dispatch right now. Are they still there? I couldn't get any good vantage point to attack them. Hello. Whoa. Fuck off. Okay, I have to go this way. I can't go out there. Are you serious? Locked by some contraption? Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, wait, I have to fight them to get the key to the contraption, right? I want a vantage point again. Okay, let's see. I try to find a way to somewhere now. Alright, I found a point to cheese me through this. Praise the sun for the bows I have. Praise the sun that I was... That I was so forward thinking. Shit. Come on. If you plan ahead, and I'm so happy that I bought the bows, man. And that I bought the arrows for that matter. I know it's the cheapest strategy ever, but it works. And they think, huh? Where did I get hit from? What happens? I'm getting penetrated by thick, sticky things. And it's going into my body! How can I defend myself? Well, the easy answer is, you can't. You have just to take it all in. You have to take my whole load. Until I run out of arrows. Which will hopefully never happen. Well, if you go away, then I fight you. Oh, this can take a while. As always, feel free to skip ahead. So happy I upgraded my bow so it doesn't take ages to do. My bow is plus 10. So I have a really good... Well, not the best damage, but I have really good damage. This is the safest way to dispatch of them. Good thing that I found this point. They can't even fight back. That's the best part. And even if I can't hit all of them, at least I can get rid of most of them. Ah, if they move away, I can't hit them anymore. Well, then I attack you. Damn it, they are moving out of the way. Oh no! Damn it, I missed some of them. Don't go away! There are still some missing, and I can't see the rest of them anymore. Damn it, I can't get him from up here. Because my aim doesn't go that low. See? Is this the last one though? It seems like it at least.
Uh-oh.
Something's here. Oh! Whoa, what? Oh shit. Wait, what was that? Where am I now? I just dispatched of... I was obviously not here before. Oh, what's that? Oh, there's a treasure. Jump for it.
Ugh.
Oh, fuck. There we go. Golden coin? What? No. Why gold? What is a golden coin? Let's see, what is a golden? Wow, great description. Now I totally know what that is good for. I didn't even want it to go down here. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm here. Okay. Can work with that. Oh no, this is not where I want to go. Oh, I have to go all the way back now. I don't approve of that, but at least I can progress now. It's bots, really. Those jokes. Those jokes lose their worth quite a lot. And quite fast. Let's try again, maybe he moved back. What I just remembered. Nope, wait. There he is. Be able to hit him from here. No, shit. Nod. There we go. Poking your butt to death. Come on, why are you stopping? No, don't go away again! God damn it, you dick! Can't even see him from here now. Maybe I hit him and he... No. He's jumping. Wait, joke, wait. Oh, I thought those were... one of the mean people. One of the meanie pants. I don't want to use the bonfire because I don't want to... fight my way through all of this shit again. Even though I have a shit ton of souls. But I guess later on... I think the major concern is not how much souls I have, but how much humanity I currently walk. Ooh. Would be not healthy for me to lose that. Okay, so I dispatched of most of them. So there's only one left. What the fuck? Oh no. What? Okay, now I killed all of them. Victory for me. Fleeing may be a strategy, but... not for me. Oh, there's one of those fucking things. Whoa, this was good. Uh-oh. Nope. Oh, shit. Got you. Try miracles. I don't have miracles, but... thanks for the hint anyway. Huh, there's always something like this. I love my bow. Did I already mention that? That my bow is the most awesome thing. Wait, what? My bow is awesome. Yeah, yeah. I have the feeling someone will climb from my backside as soon as I reach that. Oh, another Ring of Sacrifice. That's cool. Maybe I should equip it. Wasn't I behind that? How could I get there? I could let myself fall down, but... do I want that? There's even a message! So, honestly, I was hoping there was something more. Strange creature. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. This is where I would have gone if I would have actually moved the way intended. By ranged battle? By projectile? Against what? So it was, in the long run, it was a good thing I did what I did. I know what I do. Try. Be very off. Why ranged battle? There we go. So, I know, I could go back to my bonfire now, and I would be happily dandy ever afterly. Oh, hi. At least you are normal. I don't trust this. Humanity? Oh, hi. I haven't seen you there. Oh, you got stuck! Because of the 60 frames. I get ya. Try humanity? Why, is there a boss ahead? Actually, it wouldn't be so bad to die for me. Need humanity. There seems to be a boss. Oh, pyromancy. Oh, cool. Why do you want to... This has a waiting app? I have the feeling this is going to be dangerous. How much? I have 12 fireballs left. Imminent lying in ambush. I'm afraid. I'm super afraid. Okay, let's do this. Let's see what is there. Covenant Head? Nothing.